The Andorians have deployed most of their fleet in defensive positions around Pan Mukar.
We gave them that planet when we signed the treaty. Why would they move their forces there?
They believe we're preparing to retake it. We've been using unmanned probes to generate false warp signatures in that system.
Why weren't we informed of this?
It's possible that Andorian agents have penetrated the High Command. It's necessary to limit access to this information. Our forces are actually stationed here, preparing to launch an invasion of Andoria.
There are members of the Council who are not convinced an invasion is necessary at this time.
We know they have the Zindi technology. You've all seen the data.
Data can be falsified.
We received this sensor telemetry 2 days ago. It was recorded by the Andorian ship that stole the Zindi prototype. Our operatives tell us the prototype was taken back to Andoria, where it was disassembled. We have reason to believe the Imperial Guard plans to equip their vessels with similar weaponry.
Do you have evidence of this?
They didn't steal the prototype because they were merely curious. I'm certain of one thing. Sooner or later, the Andorians will make use of this technology. Is it logical for us to wait for that day?